only concern that I had with the play, and I hear what you're saying, what Boone said, you have Stan at first base who's having trouble running. Right. So, I mean, you have a lot better chance of getting them out in second.
Yeah, but on a bunt play like that where you're surprising somebody, not a true sacrifice, you know, there's not going to be a play at second base. I mean, Stan's going to be on the jog in.
Torres is there to put it away. And here's a play we're talking about yesterday. It was a great play ball by Wong.
Yeah, again, if this hits the grass, I mean, it's an easy hit. And possibly a rally starting hit. But Stanton, obviously, off to the races, trying to read the play. But it's a great play to get out behind the catcher and make that play.
Verdugo takes inside. He struck out in the first inning. Verdugo, 27 years old, 27 in a big league season. Big part of the return that the Red Sox got, sending Mookie Betts and David Price to the Dodgers. Shattered back, ground ball, Clay Bowers. Two outs.
That went all the way out there almost to second base. I mean, that bat was shattered.